Fish cum poultry farming. The application of poultry manuring in the pond provides a nutrient base for dense bloom of phytoplankton, particularly nanoplankton, which helps in intense zooplankton development. The fully built-up deep litter removed from the poultry farm is added to fish pond as manure. Poultry manure has more phosphorus content than cow dung. The poultry droppings from the poultry farm is collected, stored in suitable places and is applied in the ponds at regular installments. Applied to the pond at the rate of 50 kg per hectare per day every morning after sunrise. The application of litter differed on the days when algal bloom appears in the pond. This method helps in balanced manurial application in fish ponds.